Coastal Karnataka, on the southwest coast of India, for generations has nurtured icons within hospitality and industries. Kundapura, a small town within this region, where Kunda means pillar and Pura means town, is home to Gurukula Public School. Gurukula School is spread over 40 acres with 70% green cover and has made sustained efforts across solar energy, waste management, water harvesting, organic plantations, 400 types of medicinal plants, a bird sanctuary and butterfly gardens. Gurukula is a CBSE school with classes across Montessori, high school and UG school, including separate hostel facility to accommodate boys and girls, with a focus on all-round development of students from academics. Equal importance is also given to activities like dance, skating, basketball. Gurukula focuses on a 360-degree holistic learning with efforts extending towards students, teachers, and even parents. Gurukula Public School, nurturing global leaders for a new world.
Right, every day you do good habits, correct? You are not doing any bad habits? No, yes. So, which are the good habits that you do every day at home? Come on, read me something about it. Yes, first, brushing your teeth. You'll all brush your teeth, right? Every day you brush your teeth twice a day, isn't it so? Then, after that, what do you do? You will take a bath also. Yes, next. Yeah, we will wear new clothes. Will you wear dirty clothes? No, yes, no. You won't wear dirty clothes. You'll be wearing new clothes every day. Clean clothes, yes. We'll be wearing clean clothes every day. Next, what other things you do? You will eat the food on time. Yeah, for example, in the morning you'll have breakfast. Then, in the afternoon time, you'll have lunch, right? Next, evening time, you'll have snacks. Then, night time, you'll have dinner, right? Breakfast, lunch, snacks, and dinner, yes? Then, after that, yeah? Will you skip anything? No, right? You won't? You will, every time, you'll have your food, right? And will you eat junk food? No, you won't eat junk food, right? You'll all eat healthy foods. Which are the healthy foods now you know? Come on. Yes. Anybody guess? Yes. Fruits, vegetables and what at all mama will cook, that and all are healthy food items, right? So, most of the good habits now you know. Plus, playing time, we'll play. Yes. Reading time, learning time, we'll learn. Yeah? Yes or no? Yeah. Then, even morning time, you'll wake up in the morning early, plus you'll go to bed also early, right? You'll all are smaller kids, so you should wake up also early and then go to bed also early, right? In the meantime, what you'll do? You'll pray to God, then you'll play, yes? Yeah? In fact, you'll watch TV also, I know, yeah? These are some of the good habits which you all do every day, right? We'll just repeat once. What is that? First one, brushing your teeth, then taking bath, having food on time, like breakfast, lunch, dinner, then wearing new clothes or wearing clean clothes, yeah? Then praying to God, yeah? Reading on time, playing on time, yeah? Wake up early in the morning, go to bed early in the morning, yes. So, these are some of the good habits you know. Now, coming to our class. In the previous classes, we have done from 1 to 15, right? Which are the next numbers? Anybody can guess? Yes, you have to start from 51. Okay, so today we'll go from 51 to 75. Okay, so let us start. Come on, after 50, which is the number after 50? Yes, it is 51, right? You have to start from 51. How to write 51? It's 5151. Yes, then after that, the next number will be 5252. Okay, then comes 5353. Okay, this is the next number, 5454. How do you say 51 52 53 54 55? Okay, then this is the next number, 56. Yes, 57. Yeah, 58 59, and then comes which number? 60 60 60. See, this will be all same, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, and then the 10th number here, it will be all 5, right? Last one will be 6 0 60. Okay, 51 to 60. Hope you'll all remember this in your mind. 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60, right? After 60, which is the next number, 60, how will you start? 61. Okay, you have to go 61. How will you write 61? 66 and 1. 6 and 1 becomes 61. Okay, then 62. 62. Then comes 63. 6 and 3 is 63. Okay, 64. 65. 65 65 66 66 67. Then 68. Next 69. And then what will be the next number? 69 after 7 0 70, which is the number 7 0 70. Okay, 6 1 61 62 62 63 63 64 64 65 65 66 66 67 67 68 69 69 70 70. Okay, then comes 71 71 71, and then 72 72 73 73 74 74 and 75 75. Now we are going to 51 to 75. So hope you all can understand this. Yes, 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70 71 71 72 73 74 and 75. Okay, don't confuse. For example, if you say 4 and 5, this is 45, this is not 54. Be careful with all this. Okay, you should, while reading, first you need to read it properly and then you have to say the numbers. Okay, 5 5 is 55 5 and 5 is 55. Okay, 5 and 7 is 57 and not 75. Okay, be careful with this by saying the numbers, by reading the numbers and all. Okay, so now you all know 51 to 75 numbers, right? 1 to 50 earlier is already known. Then comes 51 to 75, right? If I say this number, what is this? 6 and 3. 6 and 3 becomes 63. 6 and 3 becomes 63. What about this? 7 and 4. 7, 4 together is 74. 74. Okay? Next. If I say 5, 8 is 58. 5, 8 is 58. If I say 4 and 2, what this will be? 42. 4 and 2 is 42. Be careful when you read. 4 and 2 is 42. 42. Then, which is the next number? If I give you the number as 1, 8 is 18. 1, 8 is 18. Yes? You all know this number? 1, 0, 10. Right? 1, 0, 10. 2, 0, 20. Then 3, 0, 30. Right? 30. So be careful by saying 3, 0, 30. Not 13. 13 is 1 and 3, 13. Whereas 3, 0 is 30. 30. Okay? THIRTY. 30. Then 4, 0 is 40. Right? Whereas 1, 4 is 14. 14. 1, 4 is 14. And 4, 0 is 40. Then is 5, 0 is 50. Correct? Then 1, 5 is 15. 15. Sure? While pronouncing, you have to be careful on this. Then 6, 0 is 60. 60. S-I-X-T-Y. 60. How to pronounce 60? 6, 0 is 60. 59 comes after? 59 after? Which number will come? 60. So this is 60. Whereas this 1, 6 is 16. Okay? This is 1, 7 is 17, and this is 7, 0 is 70. 70, right? Okay. So I hope you all understood now 51 to 75 how to write, how to pronounce the number. Yes. Okay. So you'll all remember this and be careful while reading and while writing the numbers from 51 to 75, even the earlier numbers like 1 to 50 also. Okay. So thank you for now. Have a nice time. Bye.